Are you ready to roll down there, guys?
We hope so.
Yeah, hope so. Welcome back to the Stockyard stage for our second show of the night, the JK Gulley Band.
Thank you.
George Jones about 2 or 3 years ago. I believe he found this one on a James Taylor album. It's called Bartender Blues. Born in Nashville, Tennessee, called Stay Lady Stay. Goes like this.
Hey.
bartender.
Thank you. set number two. We're gonna do a song that was a big hit for Rodney Crowell. It's called Pipeliner. Appreciate that. This is a nice close one if you want to cut it.
I could take those old memories upset you. I might be married for too long.
Across the water.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. You're really, really. Here's a song that me and my partner over here on guitar are still.
She walks to the door, leading down to her. Her hair shone like gold in the hot morning sun. She took all of that poor boy to her and left me to die like thoughts on the run. Now everybody knows the reason for the war. I'm a teddy bear and I'm a bear like a song. This boy can take me, took me for a year and I like to go across the streets of life. She walks to
to
tune. This is called Last Chance for Paradise.
Yeah.
J.K. Gulley Band.
Number one band, the band of Tennessee.
course, we're going to do a song that's recorded by Alabama.
Two-step for you. This is a song.
We got a request to do on the hit a little early. From James Taylor called Your Smiling Face.
Since you songs
called Don't Your Memory Ever Sleep at Night. I'm not